This is Pastor Matt Brattrude from VCA Church with a promise and a prayer. In the book of Mark, chapter 4, starting in verse 38 through 40, Jesus was inside the boat. He was sleeping with his head on a pillow. The followers came and they woke him up. They said, "Teacher, don't you care about us that we're going to drown?" See, there was a storm going on. Jesus stood up. He gave a command to the wind and the water. "Quiet! Be still!" The wind stopped and the lake became calm. He said to his followers, "What are you afraid of? Do you still have no faith?" In other words, after all that you'd seen, after all that you'd heard and experienced in our relationship, did you still not trust me? And right now, we need to be people who trust the Lord, who don't live by fear, we live by faith, knowing that He's the one who can calm the storm. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for your great power. We thank you that we can trust in you. We thank you that we can live by faith and not by fear. Help those of us right now who are shook, who are trembling, who are afraid, to be strong and filled with faith. In Jesus' name, amen. For full-length sermons and new content daily, visit vcachurch.com.